Hi, I'm Ken, the Vancouver Swag Guy and Imprint Marketing Specialist at Embroidery Vancouver. Today in our series of swag videos, we're going to be talking about embroidery. Embroidery is the upscale option when it comes to your imprinting. There's a lot of cheap and cheerful t-shirts out there. A few things get done with sublimation. Embroidery is done when it's on something where you need a collar. You've got to look professional. When it comes to the guy who's got to be going to drop off the quote, discuss terms, collect the check, that guy should be in a collar with an embroidered logo, the upscale image. Now, how does it work? A client will bring their logo to us and we have to do a stitch count estimate. Everything with embroidery in terms of pricing, how long the job is going to take, is based on the stitch count. If we're just doing a small left chest guy, something like what I've got on today, well, now you're talking 4,000, 5,000, 6,000 stitches, gets done out really quick. Good economical option, about the same as screen printing. Once we get into larger versions, right, something like what I've got on the back, right, well, now the stitches will increase exponentially. So now we're talking about something that is 30, 35, 40,000 stitches. It's important to ensure that you've got the budget when it comes to something that big, because it takes a long time to do 40,000 stitches. There, you know what, we'll help you out. Is it make more sense to do a screen printed option, a sublimated option? That's what we're helping you with. We're the imprint marketing specialists. But if you want the best look and you want to look professional, make sure you're in a collar and got an embroidered logo on your shirt. Then people are going to hand you that check when you give them the quote. So once again, I'm Ken. I'm the Vancouver Swag Guy and Imprint Marketing Specialist. And we don't just make it, we make it easy.